persistent bastard, aren't you?
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that.
And you won't die alone.
Knows what she's doing.
You are the idiot that went into an incinerator. Okay, so that's not open. Where's that? Have we searched up? Yeah, we searched up.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
So this is probably the way she came in. Thank you.
with this cat and mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost. Tell me, is your husband still alive? Or did you kill him so you could take credit for G?
Interesting theory.
If you don't cooperate, I'll get a sample from the nest.
Over my dead body.
So now, probably play as Liam again.
Ada. Ada? Ada, where are you?
Well, there's a bunch of zombies all over the place. Oh, I'm irritated. Right. How did we get out of here again? It was the ladder, wasn't it? Can't go out the ladder this time. Two of the guys that fall on top of me. want to do that? I don't know. Got ourselves stuck, so that the whole point of this was pointless.
Jesus.
Do we reckon that's the scientist? I think that's the scientist. Are we about to get absolutely something like that, you would give us maybe a save or more ammo or something.
cable car. Interesting.
Genius, this guy. He's just incredibly smart. However... was down there. Ah! That does help there.
Where'd she go?
We're nearly back with her. Ada, or whatever her name is. Okay. Can we use any of these? Oh, she went down in the rubbish anyway, didn't she? So.
I don't like the sound of that. Ada!
Is it Mr. X or something?
I'm coming, Ada.
Do we...